Alright, here is my review of the Kingsford Eco Light Charcoal Lighter, which claims to light very quickly, and on the instructions it even says to light pile immediately without soaking like we're used to. Alright, let's test this out. Got our pile of Kingsford coals. There's a K on there somewhere. You can see the bag right here. But go ahead and lather it up a little bit. Strays, nice even spread pile on the grill. And by the way, we got the Eco Light at HEB, so if you're a HEB shopper. Now I'm gonna give it one more little go. Try not to give it a lot of time to soak. And put our grill grate back on, and instantly light it and see if it stays lit as it should. Yeah. There we go. Lighten some of the other areas, and from what the bottle says, it should not have to soak. Normal lighter fluid would typically burn up really quick and burn off. Similar to gasoline. But the Eco Light seems to be holding a pretty good burn after just a couple minutes, or a minute or two. So in theory, these coals should be ready for food on them. And about 10 minutes, 15 at most. Not all the coals are staying lit. But they may or may not have been soaked with them, with it. It seems to be holding a sustainable heat though. As soon as the coals underneath catch a good warmth and heat then the rest of them will be just fine. And give it some air. Rotate our oxygen levels just to make sure we give it a good shot here. Open up the smoker area. Seems like it's gonna work. So, not gonna make y'all wait through the painstaking process of the next 12 minutes, but by the looks of the coals that are getting red enough down there, looks like the Eco Light bought at HEB in Texas is gonna hold up and do what it says. Instantly lighting lighter fluid for charcoal grills. Alright. I hope this helped y'all. Give us a review or comment below. And maybe we'll do a follow-up video to see how well it did. Alright, thanks.